One patient's arthritis treatment led to an unexpected complications. Middle-aged woman came to hospital with complaints of backache, abdominal distension, muscle weakness, round face, and stress marks on her skin. She had rheumatoid arthritis and had been using some Ayurvedic medicine for a very long time. On examination, her blood sugar was significantly high. She was hypertensive, saw some sign of osteoporosis. Lab test revealed the elevated cortisol level. So when her Ayurvedic medicine was checked, they were found to be containing corticosteroids. This explained everything. This was a case of iatrogenic Cushing syndrome. Cushing syndrome is caused by the condition that produces elevated glucocorticoid levels. This can be corticotropic adenoma, ectopic ACTH, adrenal adenoma, adrenal carcinoma. And the most common cause is the exogenous administration of corticosteroids. And because of this, she developed moon face, hypertension, hyperglycemia, central obesity, osteopenia, stress marks on her skin. So, steroids are the powerful anti-inflammatory drugs, but without monitoring, can be dangerous.